riders are all on the grid now, ready for the Austrian Grand Prix. In just a few moments, the lights will go out and they'll be away from this historic Red Bull Ring.